long weekend. Enjoy it. Today is the wet one, the big wet one. 15 is going to be the low tonight. Tomorrow you might see some showers early in the morning. So that's supposed to amount to a lot tomorrow, but could be a spoiler early on in the day. Would dry out as we go through it. 19 degrees will be the expected high. Now Sunday, 24 and sunshine. The rain will hold off. And for all the celebrations going on in town on Monday,